guys, now we're gonna make a reaction video. Alright, nice. I wonder if I'm in there. Let's see. I haven't read to any of these videos right now. I don't see myself in there. Maybe I'll be in next season. Oh, there I am! Right there! I was there! I guess I'm in that series then. Hopefully I wasn't kicked off the show then. Sorry, I could, with the volume.
We're doing an episode in honor of the Olympics. In fact, I don't. The fifth contest is a snowboarding contest. Like the first contest, every team will promote a missile to do the challenge. The last team to cross the finish line at the end of the carpet is going to receive 2 penalties.
I wouldn't want to be on that team. I'm stepping up for the mountain.
I think that was too loud.
Me 3.
Right singing. That was supposed to be a me 4.
Y'all need to get onto your snowboard, which are red and right here. I'm waiting right here at the finish line. 3, 2, 1. Compact is in the lead. Glover and Scorpy not too far behind. I assume flying is not allowed, right? But speed tricks are.
I have got to try that.
Oh, right.
Dang it, but I'm not giving up.
Why am I falling behind? I should be with the others. And now it's time to glomp and compact. Oh, they're gaining up. They're heading toward the finish line. Oh, I can't.
Oh, they look like they better hurry up now before they lose. Oh, it looks like they already won.
And compact win. Sorry, Glomp, but at least you aren't up for elimination.
But either Scorpy or Glover are.
Oh no, my team doesn't deserve to lose.
I wish that could be like. Well, I hope Scorpies is. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. But okay.
And Scorpy gets 3rd place.
Good for Scorpy.
The Nightseekers are up for elimination. Oh no, my friends are going to be up for elimination.
Well, at least he tried his best.
As you probably know, your team will have 2 penalties.
And what are they?
The first, of course, will be that one of the team members will be eliminated.
As always, in every episode.
The second penalty, if one of you will go to another team.
Oh.
So only 2 members of our team are safe. But you're the team captain. So you're safe.
Yeah, but that's only because they're in teams. Like in every Mixel Challenge game series.
What though? That means my best friend Spinta is at stake. Rocket, Spinta.
I think that's a reference from BFB or BFDI.
Here's the catch. Tantro, Scorpy, and Kaelidum are going to decide who they want on their team.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely from BFDI, episode 11. Yeah, I remember this.
Well, our team is called the Amazing Feet. Rocket clearly doesn't have amazing feet, so I choose Spinta.
To his feet. Oh, sorry, so see that part is funny.
Anyway, it's words.
I don't deserve to be demoted. I demand that I get let out.
Well, this has been another episode of Mix with VSCR. Hope to see you next time. Bye.
Okay, bye. Video editing and scripts. I'll go all the way to the end. Now I can see. So he's just singing? Okay. Oh, that's a reaction video. Bye!